had a pretty good musky. I missed one, come up with a blue color down the water, missed it, then I caught this one, I don't know, half hour later. It's probably 25 pounds.
It's raining. Been raining all morning. About that.
Out of 40, 41, 42. You ready?
Yeah.
There's no
let go yet.
There's no free.
Doesn't know it's free. There she goes, down in the... Dad's back here in the back of the boat. Catching them little muskies.
Oh, little?
It's about a 16-pound muskie.
38 inch? I don't know. How long is... Let's measure. Rub that tape measure. Ready?
Yep. Let it go. There she goes. About that.
Out of the bathroom. Wipe it off.
Well, that's the third muskie today. That one's about a 38 incher.
About 15 feet.
38, 40, and a 42. Danny finally caught one. Turn him out, Belly. Well, after. Out on his side, see if he'll go, or just let him. Yeah, just let him. Ah. Can't see him.
He's out there.
Drive over there. Danny's got number two up here in the snake, about a 12 pounder, 35 inch. Number four, we've raised nine and caught four. That's 42, 40, 35. He's nice, healthy. His gut's just full of fish. All right. Net's in the way. Net's in the way. Put him over on his side a little bit. He's a nice, healthy fish. That's a future.
That's a future fish right there.
Turn him on his side and just let him go and see what he does.
He's up against the boat.
Did he go down? Yeah, I can see his tail.
Yeah, he's kind of porpoising there.
He's right here.